Little moto action today. Getting to the high country, should be a good time. Got my directions here. Hopefully don't get too lost today. I've done this trail once, but it's been a little while. So let's get loaded up and truck. Probably couldn't have picked a better day for this. First ride in the high country with this girl. Of course, I was gonna throw on the hand guards last night. They didn't fit my new bars, fat bars. So I'll be banging trees all day, which is not fun. But get after it.
last climb up. Forgot how fun this trail is. I will say, miserable without handguards. Going to get some of those today or new mounts. I have some, it's just they weren't going over the bars, and I'm kind of tight on real estate up here on where to mount, so do have to figure that out though, because my hands are like, feel like they're bloody. I don't even want to look. But it's so nice to be back in the high country. I'm stoked. This dirt bike's so much fun. Now I'm just excited to get back to the resorts and ride the mountain bikes. Straight from the mountains, right to the river. Loading up the Nemo, you're not going, bro, Migo. Come on, come on. Let's go. Back down. Yeah, sorry, buddy. Loaded back up. Take whatever you want to. What do you want to whip? All right. See you later, Ween.
Bye, Weenish.
How much does that cost?
$9.
$9. Typical government charging you just to park by the lake. Off to a little bit of a rough start.
Because Sam was steering.
I was not steering. Looks like you're steering whole time.
You had to switch because you made us into a tree.
Not true. Brianna got everything soaked, the whole board soaked. I was trying to come out here and have a nice,
you
peaceful.
Dropped my clothes in the water.
Alright, we are underway. Colorado River. Drinks going. Nice. First river trip of the year. A little too long for me. About 30 minutes too long. Kind of a 15.
It was like 30 minutes long.
Kind of more of a, you know, 12, 15 minute river kind of guy. I get bored. I get antsy. So we're here. We're finally here. Nice job, Bree. Way to go. We crashed us into the tree at the beginning. Almost flipped us on the rapids. Didn't bring enough beer.
There's like 6 people left.
First trip of the year. Woohoo!